never told you all I wanted to say, and now it's too late to hold you, 'cause you've flown away, so far away.
This week, and vocally, that was good. Morgan, props to you. I think that's the best I've ever heard you sing throughout this competition. But I have to say, I keep hearing this vocal harmony group thing. No, no, no. Please do not let Louis turn you into Westlife. What we love about you is the performance, the personality, Cheryl. And you know, like the Michael Jackson week when you stole the. Can I talk? Thank you.
Westlife has had a lot more hits than you've had.
The Michael Jackson week when you stole the show for me. We love the performance and the personality. Just don't keep doing this. It was nice to see you different, say it, and you smashed the song.
Thank
so
you,
well
thank
done.
You.
I didn't understand what you're saying. Are you saying they like Westlife?
No, I'm saying don't let Louis turn them into Westlife, as in a vocal harmony group. We like big performances.
That's what they are. They are a vocal harmony group. They are. That's what you are.
They're performers. They like to dance. They can dance. They can perform. They can do the lot. So why just stand there and sing?
You've really got flu, haven't you?
Yes.
Guys, I've got to tell you, I thought that was an impossibly hard song to sing. It was Mariah and Boys to